Hello, welcome to Grim Whitey Reaper. तो कैसे हैं आप सब? आई होप आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे, खुश होंगे, मजे में होंगे और हेल्दी होंगे. तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं कल का सेम 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 खेलते खेलते गेम ही बंद हो गया. कुछ नहीं कर सकते, मेरे हाथों में भी नहीं है गेम, सो बंद करना पड़ा. पर अभी देखा मेरे मेरा हेडफोन का चार्ज भी खत्म होने वाला है, सो चार्ज बैटरी चेंज कर लेते हैं. सो मैं भूल गया मैं कहाँ पे था. आई थिंक हाँ, मैं मर्डर सीन पे था. तो जहाँ पे पुलिस बेसिकली एलन वेक का इनिशिएशन सेवन कह रहा था, सारा स्टोरी वोरी हो गया. मैं थिएटर पहुंचा, थिएटर पे फिर पता चला कि इन्वेस्टिगेशन कर रही थी पुलिस. पुलिस ने फिर कल्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, ये बेसिकली स्क्रैच का कल्ट है, जिन्होंने जो पुलिस उनका हेल्प करती उनका ही उनको ही रिचुअल में दे दिया. सो एन ऑल तो अभी बस वो केस को हमें सॉल्व करना था, तो चलिए ये सॉल्व करते हैं. अभी नहीं काम तो फुल है, बस अभी फिर बनना हो. बस डॉजिंग अवे फ्रॉम अ टेकिंग स्लैशर्स चार्ज अटैक एट द मोमेंट विल रिजल्ट इन एनिमी स्टम्बलिंग मेंटली इनकैपेसिटेटिंग इट इज अ इट और शीशी. प्लीज बन तो रहा प्लीज. लोड होने में इतना टाइम नहीं लगेगा, देखते हैं कुछ एरर आया क्या. नहीं एरर तो नहीं आया, टाइम ले रहा लोड होने में. वेट ही कर सकते हो, क्या करे, वेट के अलावा कोई ऑप्शन है भी नहीं. ओके स्टैक ओके आ गया, कंटिन्यू ऑप्शन आ गया. ग्रैंड मास्टर ना को अटैक करने वाला.
The answer was close.
Rip! I did not realize. कोई बात नहीं, नाउ आई रियलाइज लोडिंग टाइम ऐसे ही लंबा लगेगा, ये थोड़ा सा गड़बड़ हो जाएगा. क्या टाइम लग रहा लोडिंग में, सकता हो रहा लोडिंग में, पहले तो नहीं लगता था लोडिंग में टाइम. हेलो, आया ओके. चलिए बी रेडी. Still hit me. कर लेता हूँ फिर से मरू मन सोचा तो यही है. डर लगता है भाई, तुम कहो को तुम्हें भी डर लगेगा. Open now. No one wakes. Because if you remember, it would be. We tried everything here. Literally everything. Searching everywhere.
This is just starting. Come on!
Come on, bola matlab aur koi hai.
I had to be at the scene to see and understand it in order to change it.
Wake.
Projection board.
awake.
Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. The scene.
Not finest, that's.
It could not be opened on the side. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. Was locked from the other side. The scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it.
Coming. Hello, sorry, I'm back. I need to go. But I'm still
weak.
I don't know what to do.
Story, but I had to keep going.
जानते हो कि देयर इज दैट डोर आई वाज सर्चिंग देयर वे And yeah, just to clarify, I went to bathroom, not watching any phone.
I found myself in a maze of film equipment. There had to be a way to the projection booth from here.
Yeah, just to clarify.
I wasn't alone.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself, the grand master of my ass. You're a clown in a mask.
I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who said that? The grand
mask
in
the loop.
You're a clown in a mask! I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron!
It could not be opened on this side. Seeing the story was losing it. I wasn't far behind.
Well, that's the exit.
I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the murder site.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was it? Who said that? That's a real clever trick, asshole! You can run, but you can't hide! The grand master! You're a clown in a mask. I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron. Why don't you come here and say that to my face, buddy? Then we'll see who's the moron. I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the murder site.
Anything?
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was that? Shut up! That's a real trick, asshole! God! You can run, but I'll get you! I'll get all you fuckers!
Casey?
Who's there? Look, you got the wrong guy. I'm not Alex Casey. I only play him in the movies. He's just a fictional character.
What's going on here?
You don't have to kill me. You don't have to go get that knife and stab me. You can just give up and go back. Forget about the ritual sacrifice to open the way forward.
The ritual sacrifice to open the way?
No. Don't do it. You don't have to become a monster. Just leave the knife where it is, in the back, and go.
A knife in the back? Everything about this was absurd. Our dialogue forced and ridiculous. In desperate need of another pass. But I'd play along to see where
knife
it took me.
Knife in the back.
Let's forget about the knife.
Knife in the back.
The door wouldn't budge.
Let's forget about the knife. Don't go looking for the knife.
Kill him and it turns out to be Casey. Is that what is going to happen? Wait, what? I'm in that.
I was getting close. Room.
Makes any sense is in your psychotic brain.
As a fictional character in a story, you fulfilled your purpose. You brought the writer of the story here. You can go now, Casey.
No, I'm not going anywhere before I get some answers. How was I in that movie? Why does all this feel so familiar? What? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? No!
You're Max Payne.
Welcome to you.
You are Max Payne, Casey.
What the hell?
This is the ritual to lead you on. We are just one step away from your final destination, Mr. Wake.
Don't tell me.
Here's an unanswered mystery for you. If Casey was fictional, and you assumed his role as a detective, are you now fictional too? Whose story are you living, Mr. Wake?
The visions are getting under my skin, coming too close for comfort. Not a separate layer, but mingling with my own reality in the dark place.
Think it's gonna be... me versus Casey in the final round. Right, Casey and you. No, I came from here. Back to this room.
Wait. Dead end. This can't be right. Did I miss something?
Recording now. First streaming caused the issue, and now recording also is affecting the graphics.
The mask was the key.
Okay, Mulligan and what was it? Thornton. Mulligan and Thornton. Thornton. Yep, they are.
I was traveling deeper into the dark place. The poem on the wall was growing at the same pace, dogging my footsteps, like my unwanted shadow moving in the corner of my eye. It wasn't my writing. I didn't know what it was. A terrible prophecy, a curse, looming over me.
कर लिया आपने थॉर्नटन एंड मुलिगन. यू आर द फर्स्ट पर्सन्स आई मीट इन फॉरन लेक.
दिस इज हाउ आई कुड हेल्प हर.
Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch wrote returned. I tried to fix the story, but he stopped me before I reached the end. He has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? Wait, with Scratch?
I need to stop him. I need to stop him before he gets out. He's after Alice. I'm still trapped, but I'm making progress. I wrote you in to be the story's hero. Scratch made a horror story. I need to match the genre. It has to be dark, but the hero can break through, save her family, save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about that family?
Yes. Whatever you're doing, it's working. You just need to keep going.
If we have family in the horror story,
closer now, closer than ever before. But there was no time to lose. Everything was hanging in the balance. I could still lose it all. Parliament Tower. I had to make it work this time. I could stop Scratch, get the manuscript, fix its ending.
End of part. I still don't understand what's the end of part here means. This song is every time the same, so no point. Cult of the world, get to the Parliament Tower. This night is Thomas Zane movie. Alex Casey. Thomas Zane? Who's that? Cultist. Arty.
Onko täällä ketään? Ahti.
Sanovat, se joka varjoon tyytyy, valon ihmeestä paitsi jää.
Ilmo.
Konttasuojan pohjalla änkyrä kännissä ja huusi ja soperteli, että armo, armo, rakkas veli, anna armo, mä kuolen. Ai, saatana.
Hutari. Kaskela Brothers.
Ato. Tuhlaajapojan paluu.
Tän on tot radikon saa.
Ja häntä kuipien välis. Tuliko hakemaan anteeksi antaa?
Uutiset mistään paluusta ovat ennenaikaisia. Tulin vain käymään. Ja nyt kun muistan millaista tämä touhu täällä on. En viivy kauaa. Missä veljesi luuraa?
Zakko.
Pisti hengiltä.
I stabbed him here.
Rupes käymään aivoon se aina länkytys. Uurilla ja mestarilla. Mutta ei se paskaveli kelvannut edes siihen. Sä olit mestarin valittu. Vaikka mä koskaan ymmärtänyt, että miksi. Päiviltä pitäis sinutkin pistää. Miten on? Nyt tuli tupen rapinat, poika. Leikataan parta! Leikataan pojalta parta! Miksi palasit, kun kerran lähdit?
En aikonut, mutta nyt löydän itseni täältä. Nyt on kai kirottu, kirjoitettu sadistisen kirjailijan tarina. Kierrän kehää.
Maa on syklinen laulu. Miten siellä valtion kontrollivirastossa menee?
Väärä virasto. En ole siellä töissä.
Okay.
Sitä paitsi, sain potkut. Ei olisi tarvetta talonmiehen apulaiselle.
Ei ole. Tämän tilan isäntä katosi yön selkää vuosia sitten. Sen jälkeen, kun sinä lähdit. Merkit on ilmassa, että multakin loppuu hommat pian. Siksi kyselen virastosta. Ehkä saan sieltä töitä.
Malja.
Mille juomme?
Yöttömälle yölle. Palasit luoksemme.
Sanotaan, että Alan kurkotti liian pitkälle yön syövereihin. Eikä löytänyt sieltä enää pois. Kannattaa varoa sitä Alanin mustaa leskeä. Taisit olla vähän heikkona häneen.
Pelkäsin häntä.
Me pojat oltiin aina vähän toivottomia naisten kanssa.
Syyt
Rekka. What a new
vie sinut tuon puoleiseen.
Hän palaa. Ja sinut lukitaan huoneeseen.
Alusaavissaan!
They were confusing me. So okay, he's with back in the room with Alan Wake.
En kierrä kehää. Tämä on spiraali.
Spider.
Mistä sua tuli ottaa
The plot changed the details of the world. Scene to see and understand it in order to change it. In a theater that hailed from a time when there was still magic in the silver screen.
I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. But I didn't know where to look to break the fourth wall. There would always be another case for Casey. A million stories in this dark city. The night opened up to welcome me. I walked into her arms. Roll credits.
Casey's bad now. He rolled into his dark arms. He's here. He said, "Fuck me." To Parliament Tower. Neon lights.
The phone was ringing again. Somehow I sensed it wasn't Zane this time.
Who's gonna be this Zane?
Hello?
Hello.
It wasn't Zane. It wasn't Scratch either.
Huh? You're me? Me? I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
The dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. Alice's photos you found from the shoebox in the talk show basement. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put them in the shoebox at her statue at the plaza. To help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own Deus Ex Machina? Really? How many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but in a different point in time. Like, follow the steps he laid out for me. Alice's photos from the talk show building basement. Adi had guided me there. I'd bring the photos to the shoebox by the statue.
The plaza. What does plaza mean?
The door was locked.
Parliament Tower Plaza, what the hell? You tricked me. That's Alice? Okay, I think I'm changing back to Saga. If this screen comes when I change the characters. So Saga time. But then okay. Audio is here and there. There and there. Never. No. Okay. Saga. I have the shotgun. Anything for the cases? Yep. Facts and fictions, as these where I could not get them. Called of the tree. When the got someone. Voting. Oh, in the shadow you can allow the monster's heart push to switch into the bow and flick it. And I think they'll do it.
Nah.
The story. One of them I missed. Exactly one of them. But we can search for it.
I think you may be right. Might have been a mistake to come here.
There's something dark here. I'm in watery, right? No, bright falls. Okay, it's still going on. I don't know why is it taking so much time. It's pretty long. For justice. But I got the mayor set alarm. That means I should have gotten that part. Yeah, I think so. I wish I had to. Much, much easier. This is so lengthy. So lengthy. So tiring. Fully exhausting. What exhausting. But. So in the game. Looking like. Wow. Wow.
आज गए
प्लीज गॉड प्लीज नो मोर टेकन alive.
Straight to your right.
Six of 60. Oh, many shotgun bullets. नहीं जॉन कर नहीं है डॉन डॉन जाओ आई थिंक आई लॉस्ट इट आई टोल्ड देम लॉस्ट द वे ट्री जनरेट go down okay This is the path that I have to follow. Just follow this. Hopefully we reach the destination. And I think why I was teleported back from Alan Wake to this, because I think first I need to know Saga's part, then only I can go with Alan's part.
Vote Mayor Setter to sit in office.
Let me try to meet Thor Anderson. Thor and Odin. If I can meet them, maybe I can.
Sit in a crowd of noisy drunks all day. I'd rather stick this knitting needle in my ear.
Hello, Rinpa. Donna.
Mom's banana bread recipe. In a medium-sized bowl, smash five red bananas and mix with one stick of melted and one cup of sugar.
Oh, what's a Asgard? Norman. Cynthia. Okay. It's going to come up away. Party's room.
Thank you.
I wanted to complete that. Story pictures. Pictures does not look good. I need to find Thor. House he does not seem to appear. I don't know if I can destroy the knife. There's a bridge. Rendering issue around this thing, rendering issue. In the head. Let's go. I'm ready to do the final charge. Final showdown.
I think you may be right. Might have been
just
a mistake.
Stay
to
away
come
from
here.
Me. Please. Prison. Returns its scratch. बीबी सेल्फी ले रहा है लो बहुत ही मुक्को देखो सोशल मीडिया हैंडल देखो किधर क्या पोस्ट किया है अभी जान में लेते हैं आप किसको प्रणाम कर रहे हैं यहाँ केसी इज हियर. Let's go, I'm going. I'm ready to go.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's get the plan started. Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us? We'll get to Cauldron Lake with the clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez. Is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson, What's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake.
I don't know, maybe Alan is messing up with his Alan's head.
Hey Alec.
Tor?
It'll be easier on you.
I need the old
us.
Gods of Asgard.
We'll have waterfront park.
I need a very special song.
The sound of that.
Hell yeah! Okay. The tour bus is already loaded, and we said our goodbyes. Ready to hit the road! Just like the old times, baby.
You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place.
A rider. A lake of darkness. Bringing him into the light. It writes itself.
I hope they've still got it.
They surely do have got it. They fought the darkness for so long.
There's nothing there. Just...
Let's go to Cauldron Lake. Cauldron Lake.
Pick up, pick up. David.
Some issue, I think I... For once. You left me. Okay, David is alive. He took my daughter away from me. Instead because of you. David's believing that I don't even want to hear from you ever again. Okay. It's messing with everybody's head. I think so.
Kid, please pick up.
So audio is also so again saying like same things like go to here. Cauldron Lake this far. Okay, this is where I open. And this way is here. Better way than this way. Okay. That road block. Oh yeah, that is block. Yeah, let me can go to this way only. No way on the park. Is that a chopper?
We're incoming with the lights, Anderson. Where do you want them?
Set them up on the shore. We need to be ready if Scratch shows up.
We'll be ready. Activate out.
Oh, my God.
thinking of this time. I did not have the shotgun until now. How you get that?
That must be tormented. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's run over four minions of darkness! The bosses are here!
I'm trying for one
hand! I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Almost!
I didn't want you to meet them.
Killer chorus! Come save your soul! Awake new and whole! My name I will sum from him! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! It's a dark ocean summary!
Okay, they're showing you the way, basically.
Very rock and roll way to drive.
Yeah, I know I wasted like 9 bullets, I know, I'm sorry. I got terrified.
The lights in the containment cell are good to go, Anderson.
Great. A Torinode in there yet?
The two golden oldies? Oh, they're here. And they bought moonshine. I love them already.
They're a lot.
You wanted to know what art we would use? Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
One, two. One, two.
How you feeling tonight, cold?
Already too late!
That's all of them.
Just one thing. Let me get those dashes.
We'll play this at maximum volume.
Done.
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back.
Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery! This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning. Let's try that again.
Light.
Yes, he's here. No, he's not. He was here. He was here.
What happened? Why didn't it work? I did everything right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?
Hi, Dylan. It's your part.
Parliament Tower. It was back.
Parliament Tower. It's back. Is it done there? Let's go to tower. Find murder scene.
I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different. Like my last chance. If it wasn't already too late.
It's not late yet, but as you said, it's the last chance. This is the final part. The final part. I have very low on bullets. And no more cone initiation 9.
Nobody lived here anymore. Was I too late?
Alice, wait.
Alice Wake.
It won't end. Like a nightmare I can't wake up from. I thought I could contain Alan in my photos, but monster just keeps coming back. Every night.
Where's the monster?
Like waves hitting the shore. I'm so tired. He's here all the time now.
Always here.
There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. God, I tried so hard. I can't. Made a decision. Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Calls are heard for and photographs. Okay.
Until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return.
Yes.
I had seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me. I killed her.
Scratch was rewriting, then he was saying I was rewriting. What is going on? Why are you making me confused? He's making me confused. He's just saying two things all the time.
This is the man
Scratch?
Who lead you on.
No, it's me.
Your friends
Scratch?
Will meet
no,
him when
me.
You're gone.
It's Scratch? No, it's me. What is it? Who are you? You are confused by even yourself. Are you fake?
I'm getting off this time.
Basically, why sound is not coming is due to the other intelligence, right? Same issue.
With the song and the clicker. But he didn't end up here now. He landed on the shore after I faced Nightingale in the overlap.
Hey! Are you okay?
Ah, no! It's my fault! It got out! With my face! Scratch!
That night I found Wake here. He appeared because of this. The summoning. That was Wake. Scratch wasn't pretending to be Wake. They're the same person.
He's here! Scratch! Watch out, Anderson!
Estevez, Scratch is Wake with the dark presence inside him. He wants the clicker. Change of plan. I'll lure him to the cell. When we're inside, lock it. And blast it with all you got.
Okay.
Hit him, Estevez!
Fast. Anderson, pin him down with gunfire for me to get the light on him.
On it!
Shit! Anderson, he's on power.
Okay. We're back.
Estevez!
Arre. I'm not able to heal. The weapon doesn't work.
Need to point the lights at the sun.
Ready. Just gotta get some.
here at the beginning. If you remember, I didn't know what to do. I wasted so many bullets going again and again and again and again. That was the reason I could not complete. Because he was stunned for so many times. I did not know what to do at that time.
The light!
I got this one, we got power.
again.
Hit him again. So.
If I take the clicker into the cell.
Okay, just had to deal with that part.
Feels a little less bright.
What happened here? He got it. Filled with rage. Chapter.
Tom, we need to get to our next gig.
Saga is lost now. Saga went to the dark world.
And our lovely Saga. You take care of things on this side. Don't screw it up, Tom.
I'd seen it all play out. Like a horror movie I've been forced to watch. The dark presence held all the cards now.
Going down? Oh, they are lost. Coming. Ascana, brother.
Hey, over here.
Just a moment. Wake is out. Saga is now stuck in the darkness. What am I gonna do? What? The thing. All empty.
Welcome back, Wake. You are Wake now, right? With the shadow out of you?
Guns.
Some good news, at least. Bad news is, I haven't seen a situation this fucked since the AWE in Eagle River. The shadow's now in Alex, and Anderson is gone. We need to figure out how to salvage this.
What can I do to help?
I'll do anything it takes to fix this, Agent Estevez. I'm the reason this is all happening.
It's never that simple. But I should have put you in a box and shipped you off to a containment facility the second I laid eyes on you. The only question now is, are you able to fix this?
I can try.
Not the most encouraging answer, but we'll make it work.
Scratch. The dark presence inside Casey. It threw Saga into the lake. If she ends up in the dark place, she could be there forever. It took me 13 years to get out. Zane never did.
Tor and Odin went in after her, right? Maybe they'll get her out. With the power of rock and roll.
I saw them when I was trapped there. They performed in my musical.
I'm immediately less optimistic about this.
What's the situation?
I've never seen an entity break a Bureau containment unit like that. And now the Dark Presence is occupying Agent Casey? When it attacked him in the woods, it must
Agent
have been preparing
Casey
for this.
FBC?
And now he is the clicker. Scratch will go to Bright Falls and use the clicker to bring about the horrific ending he wrote for Return. But I can still fix this.
How?
Scratch must have the manuscript. If I can read the ending, I can rewrite it. I need to go after him.
Well, you won't get very far without these. This plan is a real Hail Mary, Wake. I wish I could help, but this is all on you. I got you every kind of weapon we have available. Don't fuck it up.
I needed a car. The FBI vehicle would be at the parking lot.
They are pretty low. 1, 2, 3.
I was awake again. Clear-headed for the first time in what felt like a lifetime. I was back exactly where I left. A dark forest outside Bright Falls. A gun in one hand, a flashlight in the other. Haunted by my own writing. Alice, take it from me. I knew what I had to do. Stop the horror story from coming true. Stop the dark presence.
There's no map. No tab, no mind space, nothing. I don't know if I'm what I'm speaking is. One bullet. Wow. Barely. He does not know where to go. That was torture. Even if I dodge, it's not going. I'm losing bullets. stuff. DG, what does dodging means? I don't know. I had no issues dodging with Saga, but this guy is lackey. Pretty bad at dodging.
Here.
That door just never opened.
In the dark place, the dark presence went into me. When I was pulled back here, crossing over weakened it, made it dormant. I couldn't remember what had happened, but I could feel it, getting stronger, waking up. I thought it was haunting me, closing in. It was inside me the whole time, and then it took over, turned me into scratch. I had to get to Bright Falls. See this through to the end.
Oh, with this low health. Low health. Ah, my fumbling.
I brought
my
Saga.
Fumbling just goes on and. Everything I had used Alexis in my writing for years. The real Casey had been drawn here because of that. Now he has a close victim to Saga, Casey, Alex. All this power originates from me. It was my fault. Stretch had to be stopped. I had driven down this road before, been driving on it forever.
And into the story to help me escape. She succeeded. It cost her everything. I'd used Alex Casey in my writing for years. The real Casey had been drawn here because of that. Now he was a victim too. Saga, Casey, Alice, all this horror originates from me. It's my fault. Scratch had to be stopped. I've driven down this road before. Been driving. If Scratch had brought up the dark place here, this would take me back inside. In 2010, I dived in, a leap of faith for Atlas, with no idea that the cost would be a nightmare worse than death. It had taken me 13 years to get out. Now Alice was dead. Because of me. And I was gonna make that leap again, this time knowing the cost all too well.
Okay, the epic Alan Wake.
Another way to look at it? I had brought the dark place here with me. I never had gotten out. Maybe after this I finally could. It was a fool's hope. I had no choice. I had to do it. That didn't make me any less terrified. Fuck it.
Is not what I expected.
Okay, I think that's it for today. So, yep, that's it for today. We're gonna continue with the Deerfest Return 8 in my next stream. So, hope you all guys have enjoyed. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. See you tomorrow. Ta da.